£3 actually. A Bootsale at Mossend. I didn't advertise on the internet for over £40. Can you believe that?
Popping corn at Tesco for 98p. Okay. I went to another one, Julian Groves, is it called? Yeah, Julian Graves. Went there first trying to find some. 198. Both made in Argentina, so must have been supplied by the same company. But what a rip-off. So, the beauty of it is that as I bought this Rival popcorn popper maker for £2, he wanted £3, and what they're costing on Amazon and eBay, well, that was a bargain of the day. So they are, I made popcorn there. This one I made earlier, and I added some syrup, which was the Askey's Treat Toffee, and I've got some Askey's Treat Strawberry here as well, which I'm going to put on this lot, and it comes out very, very nice. And Charlie likes popcorn as well, don't you, Charlie? You like popcorn. We've got some down the bottom there, and he loves it as well. He's gone off his orange at the moment. Okay, I'll squeeze the strawberry over here. Now we'll give it a good stir up while it's still hot. And that'll make a lovely treat later when it cools down. Hopefully it won't be quite so sticky. Otherwise I'll have to eat it with a spoon. There you are, popcorn, poppycorns made really cheap.
Right, here we have on Amazon, Rival P25 Popcorn Popper. £36.71 used, price at a glance. There's another one there, £36.71. Oh, probably the same one. There they are. So for £2, I didn't do too bad, did I?